Smith had 7 shots in Anaheim in the last game, tying the most he's had in a game this year. Came away empty. Now we're going to fight. McNabb and Trennan. He's trying to get those rights loose.
McNabb caught Jankowski and then walked Trennan.
First fight this season for Braden McNabb. Trennan's lost the helmet. And that's that. But it was after the big hit by McNabb.
Well, Trennan maybe trying to get his team going, but we'll see what the calls are on this. Trennan certainly starts it. Here's the hit. And look where contact is as McNabb stepped up. Trennan jumped in right away. And I think McNabb's going to get hit to the head here. We're sending him back to the bench.
I believe you are correct.
You see McNabb's looking at the replay.
He laid out Jankowski along the glass.
We have a 5-minute penalty on the play. We'll now go to review.
That is Wes McCauley, the veteran referee.
And they're going to review it, of course, which they can. So McNabb will wait and seize.
They can uphold it. They can reduce it. It's all within their power now. They'll take a look at the iPad.
Well, here's Jankowski coming down with the puck. And his primary point of contact is what they'll look for. Looks like that left shoulder, there's some contact there as Jankowski is, yes, there's some to the head. And these are tough to call. You've got to look at where his shoulder is down. There's no arm up at all by McNabb.
So what would signify primary point of contact? More than 50%.
Yes.
That's how they'll try to determine this. Wes McCauley is number 4. Kevin Pollock, the other referee, is number 33.
Yeah, certainly a couple of veteran referees here that are going to take a look at it. That's for John Hines right now. Converse about this.
Hey, Braden McNabb, and we've seen these hits through the years, Shannon.
You got to be aware coming down that left side. It's just, you know, and every team pre-scouts. We saw, you know, Paul Connor took a heavy hit from Tenorti in Chicago. Those are a couple demons. That's on the pre-scout. Guys like that, you need to be aware of coming down whatever side they defend on.
Here's the decision.
After review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have number 3, Vegas. As a match penalty for illegal check to the head, 5 minutes for fighting, a game misconduct. Nashville, 2 minutes instigating, 5 minutes fighting, and a 10-minute misconduct.
So Trennan will get the instigator for 2. McNabb is done, so the Golden Knights down a defenseman here.
And we've seen these hits over the years, Shane, usually with Braden McNabb. Almost always, they're clean. This one deemed not to be.
I find his shoulder down. He's leading, but they determine the primary majority contact. See, I see his arm is flat. Goes with the chest. The top of the shoulder hits the head.